I'll be talking about very low doses. And what is microdosing? Let me be formal. Microdosing involves repeated, intermittent self-administration of small amounts of psilocybin or LSD or some other substances at doses large enough to improve daily activities and conditions and small enough so that normal consciousness is not clouded or impaired.